Daniel Weiss, Search Advocate at Google. And today, I'll talk about how to use Search Console to learn which of your pages have been crawled and indexed by Google, and their location on each page. When a user enters a query, all the pages, each status means, with some examples, errors prevent pages from being indexed. Pages with errors won't appear in Google search results, which can mean a loss of traffic to your website. For example, you might get an error when you submitted a page containing the no-index directory. Additionally,